Hey folks, it's Tuesday and that can only mean one thing, Toolbox TV. Welcome to TV TV. My name is Chris Rowe and welcome to the Real Estate Toolbox. I hope this day finds you in a fantastic mood and looking forward to take the day on. But hey, why am I here? Well, I'm here to tell you and explain to you, I've been doing this for about 25 years now. I've been in the mortgage and real estate business for quite some time. So I figured one or two things out, I think. Oh, anyhow, didn't want to get lost in that moment. What's happening now is we see the turn of the seasons, and it's just human nature that spring is the hot season. Everybody gets juiced up. Everybody, I'm putting my house on the market. I'm going to go buy a house. Home buyers come out. They dust off the cobwebs. They're going to go buy a home so they can have it. They can be in before the school year. But listen, if you don't have any kids, what does that matter? Okay, if you're not raising a family, that's not important to you. So what I'm saying is that is now comes the prime time for you to purchase a home, because all those moms and pops are out of the picture at this point. They're not in the market looking to move or looking to buy a home because they would have to go through the process of changing their kid's school, which anybody has a kid in school, you know, is a nightmare. So any which way, now you have an advantage in the market. So if you're looking to buy a home, now is the time. No kids, now is the time. Middle-aged couple, now is the time. You're going to have a lot less competition, so you're not going to get all those multiple offer situations that we've been seeing throughout the past 3 months in the summertime, because they're happening. So what you want to do is take the time now. If you are serious about being in a home, you'll be in before the end of the year, and that's not an issue. The key thing here is get qualified now. Get qualified now. So when you find the dream house, you're on it. Perfect. Bang. Here's my offer. Let's go. And you're not then going, oh, I need to get financing squared away. So you spend the next day or so trying to secure finance. In the meantime, there's three other offers in on the property. Sayonara, dream home. So be smart. Do your homework up front. Get pre-approved. Call Chris Rowe, 302-897-8558, and let the Real Estate Toolbox and OnQ Financial get the job done for you. Thanks for visiting TBTV. See you next Tuesday.